Another 30 people have been reported ill in an outbreak of salmonella linked to Kellogg's Honey Smacks cereal. Even though the CDC says no one should be buying or selling any form of Honey Smacks cereal, some stores are still selling the recalled product. Overall, there has been 130 cases of people getting sick in 36 states. There have been no reports of any deaths. If you see the cereal in stores, do not buy it. And if you still have some at home, throw it out or return it for a refund.